And you're snapping pictures out of there too?
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah, but it was already low.
Okay, cool.
It's good though.
Alright. that.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Don't you, sir?
Somebody told me that. I was like, man, that's a fire. I'm going to use that on somebody. Where you going, dude? That ain't the way to the store.
Yeah. I'm going to do a photo shoot.
Then later on, I came on. I brought along Swing and then we trained some friends on the show. And all the hip hop R&B stuff. The whole 30 years I've been here, we've been here.
Really? Okay. Bro, I live like two blocks away. I never knew that.
Nobody knows that. You're quicker to know that the Chinos is crossing.
Yeah.
You know, I bought my rings at Chinos. I'm like, but we've been here. All the 30 years I've been here, it's been in this building.
That's fucking crazy. I had no idea.
Man. It's like, you know, we had the Renaissance Center next door for a while.
Yeah.
And so that was there. But we've been here over 30 years. I don't know how long he's been here. Probably even he's been here. Not since the beginning. But he didn't start here. But he ended up moving here. And so we've been here over 30 years. And like, really, nobody knows that he's here. And all your local rappers have been here, you know, from Drew Down to Digital Underground. They've all been through here because we play their videos.
So, no. Like, cool. I think I would pass it so many times with
Amber.
I didn't even hear that part of the game.
My buddy was dating a girl that lives literally probably 10 houses down the street. She goes, I kind of thought that it was there because every now and again I would see Chewy pull out of his Volkswagen out of the garage and maybe I see him on the corner. He goes, but I never imagined that it was like literally up the street from a house.
Yeah.
Yeah, I said, no, we've been there. I mean, we've been here 30 years, so it's crazy. But then, recently, I said, you know, I'm sick of moving around from station to station. I said, why don't we do the oldies on the TV
home
show?
Is where the heart is.
He goes, do you want to do it? I said, I want to do it live. We can do it. He goes, well, we can do it live. So if you want to do it live, so now we do it every Sunday. We've been here. How many now? About 5 months? 4 months?
Order online at mountainlightspizza.com for carryout.
So we've been here since October doing the oldies, so it's been cool.
Even if no one in your home smokes, secondhand smoke can be closer than you think. Secondhand smoke from a neighbor's apartment can enter your home through air vents, through light fixtures, and even through cracks in the walls and floors. Secondhand smoke is toxic, especially to children. Protect your family. Visit tobaccofreeca.com.
At Mountain Lakes Pizza, we want to share the love with you and your family.
Right.
So we brought back our heart-shaped pizza. Share it with the ones you love. Order online at mountainlakespizza.com for carryout or delivery.
And now back to Cruising with Chewy on California Music Channel, CMC.
My dad, it's funny. It looks really good out there with the cars that's sitting out there in the parking lot.
Yeah.
Sometimes, you know, you start a page and you just get a bunch of car clips together and you create another group.
Cruising with Chewy. You out here now? Hey, how we doing?
We're going right now. Is that ready?
Oh, yeah, Sam Kettle, how's it going? Looks good, man. Looks really good.
Thank you.
Number 49.
Yeah,
that's sharp.
In there for dumps. That's why it's pretty quiet.
Oh, really?
Yeah. He just wanted to get up and down.